One day while Andy was masturbating, Woody grabbed a bunch of flavored lube and rubbed it all over his head. Oh my, it's cherry-flavored lube. Cherry is my favorite. Woody then stuffed his head into Andy's tight ass. The other toys around the room watched intently as Woody shoved his head back and forth into Andy's nice ass, continuously making a squishy, wet noise. The other toys also became aroused, and they all gathered around Woody and Andy and started to urinate all over them. And then they started to masturbate. Oh my goodness, Woody-chan, you are churning my insides up so well. Your nose is stimulating my prostate. Oh, yes. All the other toys became so aroused by this that they could not help themselves anymore. They pushed Woody completely inside. All inside. All of them wanted to be inside Andy's nice round ass. No, wait, guys. My ass can't hold this much. I'm getting so full. All the toys went inside of poor squirming Andy. And pretty much, he was beyond full and died from having his insides completely damaged.
You serious?